inside the final minute. Mcconnell spins, got to the basket, ties it.
Really nice job.